So I am having a technical champion along with me. So now he is going to make a sliding motion. Sliding motion means you can slide on. So you can take this table as here, platform as here, link 1 and he is the link 2. Perform sliding motion. Yeah. When the link 1 is able to perform sliding motion with respect on the link, it's called as
sliding
pair. Sliding pair is the kinematic pair which is able to perform the sliding motion. It is able to perform the sliding motion. Screw pair. In screw pair, we should have a bolt and nut. Do you have any bolt and nut? No, it doesn't have bolt and nut. So make a nut like this. Yes, he is having nut and the bolt. Yes, you are screwing the bolt on the nut. This type of motion is when the perform able to, when the pair perform the nut and when the pair perform the motion with help of nut and screw, with help of screws, with help of threads, it is termed as screw pair. Right now, screw pair. So without nut and bolt, he is able to demonstrate screw pair. Screw pair na enna na, it is a pair. Screw pair is the pair in which relative motion take place with help of threads. Two wheeler glass, that's glass thing. It can be rotated, able to rotate along the 360 degree. Okay, you can able to rotate along the 360 degree. Yes, next technical chapter. So now we are going to demonstrate spherical pair. Spherical pair. So do you have any spherical pair along with you? No. But God gives one spherical pair. It is the shoulder. Okay. This is spherical pair. Spherical pair is a pair which is able to perform the 360 degree. You can move in any 360 degree. You can move in a 360 degree revolution. When two elements are able to connect, when two elements are connected and able to perform 360 degree rotation, it is termed as spherical pair, right? Spherical pair. Now we are going to learn about spherical pair. Spherical pair is a kinematic pair in which two links are connected, able to perform 360 degree rotation. The best example is our shoulder, and you can adjust the glass, mirror glass in the vehicle. It can also rotate at 360 degrees. Go and change it up.